jerseys? There's a bar out at Jackson Hole, Sands. You know about that one?
He's on the sideline.
Where?
Over there.
Down along here somewhere?
Mm-hmm.
And he's got that bright blue shirt on. I just don't see it. They got 4 feet of snow somewhere out in Montana this past weekend.
Jumped on, we had a scrum.
If you had a G on there, I'd say go pack it. That's amazing. But that's okay. Playing that stripe team over there is going to make you dizzy.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Turns around like that.
Mm-hmm.
As long as he's got the ball and stands, and you can nail it, kid.
Yeah.
Your dad.
He's down, he's being a touch judge.
Oh, there he is.
Brassy, yeah. Yeah, I did too.
Go, fella, go!
I was thinking, I didn't see the game to see. Stressed out a little bit, but I'll tell you, if they beat everybody like that, I'll
take it. Well, we'll take that. Oh, yeah. Heck yes.
There you go.
This one on the end over here.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what we forgot? The cooler. Didn't I say grab it? No, Dad told me to grab a wad in and shut it up.
Oh, nice. Lucky. Where'd you go? What's your name like? Is it... I did it one time in Tennessee.
Sevierville, Gatlinburg area. We played Danbridge. And then we played the Sevierville Country Club.
That sounded familiar, but I don't know.
So now it's 10 to nothing.
Nice.
Another one.
It's football without the pads.
Yeah.
I would not want to be a referee for this game. This is tough.
Thank you.